The great train robbery would be one of the biggest in history.
Thursday, August 8th.
The Royal Mail train between Glasgow and London was robbed. Buster Edwards, what are you doing again? Weren't they in the end just a bunch of thieves willing to do anything for the money?
Of course it was a bunch of thieves. We were out to earn money.
Oh yes. Oh yes.
I think everyone's got this in if they like the bottle to do it.
Jim Hussey, 30 years.
Gordon Goodley, 30 years.
Oh yes. Oh yes.
Jimmy White, 30 years.
And there are still people who have a sneaky regard for the man that got away. Would be one of the biggest in history.
Now,